Hello family, welcome again on our channel. Here we are again with a new content showing you all the small bakkies that was there, the category of bakkies, because there is a double cab, there is other Isuzus or Toyotas, there is Nissan NP200s, but we came today with the small NP300, we came with Chevrolet, we came with Isuzus, just to show you the category of the small bakkie that was sold and that was on Sunday cars free market. So guys, all we're asking you is to subscribe. If you are new on our channel, you won't miss out any of our video. Watch the video till the end. I know some of the bakkies may appear very expensive to you, but if you don't watch the video till the end, you won't see those that are cheaper. We mix it from cheaper to expensive, from the expensive to the cheapest. So just watch the video till the end. You will see all the collection of small bakkies, especially the small Nissan NP200. You will see the Chevrolet. You will see the Corsa. You will see all those small Chevrolet or all the small bakkies in this video. So all we're asking you, subscribe, watch the video till the end, and you will see the price, the bakkie and the prices on the windshield. So guys, please like our video, share it, and welcome again. As we're showing you everything, become part of this family, become part of this channel. We will never gonna let you down. We will be filming according to your request. Whatever you ask us to film, we will film it, and we're gonna post it just to satisfy your desire. So the only thing on our 10 we're asking you is to subscribe, to like the video, and why not share it with your friends? Maybe some of them are looking to buy the bakkies. I am very honest with you that Durban Sunday cars free market is one of the cheapest place where you can go and buy a car yourself. It's one of the rare place that you can find a car a little bit cheaper, because as I always said, all the prices that they're putting on the windshields of cars in this place here on Durban Sunday cars are not the setting price. These are just the price, because they know when you're gonna be there, you're going to negotiate the car. You're going to negotiate the prices of the car. So whatever price you will see on the windshield of these cars are negotiable. When you're there, they tell you the price is 100,000 rand. You can tell them I got 50,000 rand. Then you start negotiating from there. That is what I know, and I have that experience. I know that is how it used to take place. If you can't negotiate it, guys, let us know the day you're coming down. We will help you to buy the car or to negotiate it together with you, with the owner of the car. So that is not what we request you. All we ask you is that do it yourself if you can. If you can't, then you can ask for our help, and we will be ready to help you, because you give us your voice and your subscription. So guys, just watch the video till the end. Once again, welcome on our channel, and welcome to Durban Sunday Cars Free Market, the only place where you can buy a cheaper second-hand car in the whole of South Africa. Trust me.
Thank you. Thank you.